They've been clanging around for months, building a 20-foot model steel bridge from scratch. Another team has built a canoe made out of concrete. You heard that right, a concrete canoe they're calling Maker's Ark. They're UofL civil engineering students getting ready for the American Society of Civil Engineers competition against engineering students from other schools.
They've taken their coursework for like steel design and made a steel bridge design that they're going to put together here in the background. And then we've got another team that's doing a concrete bridge. And we've got other teams that aren't here today, but they're doing surveying competitions and geotechnical competitions. So it's really the one time a year that we get to put all of our coursework and actually go out and have fun over a weekend and show people what we've learned throughout the past 4 years.
But it's also a lot of hard work.
All of our concrete sinks on this one. So we actually had to use some innovative ideas on how to put some foam in the nose and the tail of the canoe, and we had to figure the difference in weight, and we had to actually allow for that much volume of foam to go in each one of them so that way we'd have a buoyant canoe. Many very intelligent young engineers have spent many nights on this. It's a labor of love.
The bridge team has fabricated its own steel and been putting it together, taking it apart, and trying to figure out the easiest bridge to build that can hold the most weight, extrapolated out to include a concrete deck and vehicles.
We want a 10-scale model of the bridge, and that's what you have here. It's a 10-scale model of what's supposed to be a real 200-foot bridge. They incorporate not just the design, but the construction. So however long it takes us to build this during competition will actually translate to a time of construction in the real world. So it's just getting college students to learn just not the design part of it, but actually how it affects overall from project managing all the way to just getting it built.
The model bridge will hold 2,500 pounds, as you can see. The concrete canoe weighs 280 pounds and can float with 300 pounds inside. In the competition against other ASCE student chapters, UofL's teams finished in the middle of the pack. These are photos from that competition. But they learned some valuable lessons as they prepare for real jobs in the real world.
6 months ago, this didn't exist. A few months after that, we had it on paper, and now actually seeing it come to life. So seeing your cool projects come to existence, that's pretty much what we're doing.